Hello, I'm Captain Gamer, and let's try Sonic and SEGA All-Stars Racing. I am hard at work on my Let's Play stuff and other content on the channel, but things are kind of bunched up in my life right now, so I want to just try out something that would be brief, non-committal, rather simple, and also try out my live cam presence, I guess you can say. The camera I'm using right now, not exactly the best in the world. I'll be the first to admit that. But, I'll do what I can with what I've got. Sonic and SEGA All-Stars is just one of the many games I got in my massive Steam backlog, so I decided I would take down a bunch of birds with one stone and play a game on my backlog while trying a live cam video. And actually putting something on this channel. So, let us boot up the game and record. Yes, you missed out on a little bit of the Sega logo. Sumo Digital, not sure what they have to do with it. And Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. Didn't see the trademark date, just to see how far back I am. Well, let's just watch the intro. I mean, it's Sega, it's Sonic Team. You know it's gonna look nice, at least. And be filled with a lot of character, I guess you can say. Starts off with Tails Lion. Hey, there's Ryozuki right there. Gotta love how they include these characters in these compilation games, even though they clearly don't have that much love for them anymore. And while I say that, we got Ai from Monkey Ball and Ooh La La from Space Channel 5. These guys are from Virtua Fighter. I am not very much up on my Virtua Fighter. Whoa! Do you think they do that in the actual game? It'd be interesting if they actually did. Because I haven't really seen much footage of this. I'm just so behind on the times that they're coming out with a sequel right now, aren't they? Well. Wonder if you can do that in the game. I know that there's something called the All-Star. Oh, I wonder if you can do that in the game. I know there's something called the All-Star, which is kind of like a superpower type thing. Sort of like the bullet bill from Mario Kart. This is a really cool intro showing features that are probably not going to be in the game. And Sonic just first, straight into first place from last place. I wonder how often you'd actually be able to do that in this game. Sonic and SEGA All-Stars Racing, yeah!
Sonic and SEGA All-Stars
That
Racing!
poor kid's announcer voice. There's just some things that you love due to Stockholm Syndrome. I have to admit, some of the poor kid's voices just stuck with me. Press start, I'm guessing they mean press enter. That's how you know it's a console port. Create new game data, absolutely. And you choose some profiles, so you can have up to four people playing on the same computer. Once again, something more common with consoles. So, edit name. Gotta go ahead and see how many. Wait, can't they just put in shift? No. Of course I can't use the keyboard. It's a console port. So let's just go through slowly. Chicken peck out the name, which absolutely destroys me. As someone who does writing for a business, I'm a very proficient typist, if that's the word for it. Captain Gamer. Hello, I'm Captain Gamer. And Steam has just finished downloading Gary's mod. I wonder what that's about. Select nationality. I am American. I can't even see that over here. Oh, there we go. You know what? I want to be from Sega Land, so I'm choosing miscellaneous. Yes. Portraits. Not using my Steam character. Okay. Ryozuki. I know my friend Silent Bob X is doing a Shenmue Let's Play, so he ought to be Ryozuki. But I don't even think he has this game right now, so what does it matter? Tell you what, son, Bob X, if you want to be Ryozuki, you'll have to race me for it. If that's even possible. By the way, I'm Ryozuki. Would you like to go up for a test drive with Sonic? Yes. Let's test out the controls here. Sonic says, kids, there's nothing more cool than being touched by someone you like, or hugged. only I can mangle an old YouTube poop quote. Live and learn for the track overview. Very nice. Seaside Hill. That was a stage from Sonic Heroes. Very nice for Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. Okay. Hey there! I'm just taking my new car out for a test drive. Full accelerate for gas and use the brake to slow down. Mind telling me what buttons those are on the keyboard? Continue. And, okay, let's accelerate. Okay, the A button makes me look behind myself, and S makes me go behind, so logic only dictates that D is accelerate. Yurr! And I hit the space to, I guess that's taunt. You know what, we're just gonna exit the test drive. And just go straight into the game. I don't think you want to see me faff about in the tutorial. I mean, if I made it entertaining enough, probably. No more tests, I have any time. But I don't want to do that. Okay, here's the main menu. We can play single player, play split screen. So, Son of X, just fly over to California and we can race for the right to use the Ryozuki icon. Deal? Okay, and by the way, if my eyes dart down at all during the recording, it's because I'm looking at how the quality of the feedback, and also because I just look so damn good right now. Okay, license, I guess that's the change characters, and shopping. Okay, I played Sonic Adventure DX on Steam, and all they gave me was a static image of what the controls are, so let's see what we got here. Config A, so adjust controls. I can only press escape to go back, and hit enter to accept changes. It changes being nothing. You absolutely can't make any changes to this. I find that funny. It's just one static image. Here are your controls! These are the only controls you can use unless you map your keyboard differently. Or you use a joypad. I remember that an Xbox 360 joypad can be used with this game. Settings, those are for audio probably, so let's just go back. And let's just, oh wait. I should actually look what the controls do. No, that's too smart. Right now I'm seeing if my computer has a good graphics card, but it is loud. So I'm looking at the sound feedback on Pinnacle Studio HD to see if it's freaking out the sound system there, and it appears to not be doing so. So let's just, okay, so A is look behind, D is gas, S is a drift or a trick, I'll keep that in mind. Steer, put item behind, pause. Item and horn is the space bar. A space bar that hasn't been exactly marked. So, let's just go play single player. We can play missions, time trials, single race, or the Grand Prix. Let's do a Grand Prix. A series of championships have been organized to test your racing mettle. Earn podium finishes to unlock new cups. Try to clear them all. Okay, so the characters we have available from the start are Sonic, II, Billy Hatcher. That Billy Hatcher is on my two playlist for Let's Playing. Amigo, Dr. Eggman, Shadow, Amy, Tails. So, let's just go with the guy whose name is in the title. Sonic, what he said. Select difficulty. By all means, I am a beginner, so we'll hit that up. We got the Chow Cup and the Graffiti Cup, the all-important SEGA icon graffiti, Egg Cup, makes sense, Horror Cup, wonder what that refers to in SEGA history, Samba Cup, and Monkey Cup! Oh, I want to play the Monkey Cup. That's probably a very advanced cup, so we'll just hit up the Chow Cup. Whoa, slow down! I don't know if that's because my computer isn't liking it, or Fraps is being silly, or if the game is just not optimized for PC. Get a 3x weapon, I figure. God, I love that announcer. Okay, I'll just continue. I'm guessing that we've got the Seaside Hill music. Accelerate is, wonder if I can give myself a boost here. I guess I don't have the timing down right. So, we steer with left and right. So, let's just see if I can do well. And to use item is spacebar. Let's test this out now. Yeah! Take that, you faker! And, oh, isn't there? Yeah, there is a drift, isn't there? Oh, why you gotta do that to me? Thought we were bros. What is? Is that the All-Star? Well, let's see. No, that is a red shell. Yes. Oh no! What? Oh, I got hit by the exact same thing. I'm not exactly doing very well for myself right now, am I? Ooh, and. A green punching bag appears to be the green shell of the game. Let's see if I can skill shot anybody with that. Oh no! That was. I need a better item. Red shell! I am in third place right now. And let's see how much drifting helps. Drifting helps a lot. And you get a boost, just like a Mario Kart. I pulled in it first. Fantastic. I can't force myself to stop there. Traffic cones that look like something out of Mega Man Legends. And you lay them. Those are the banana peels of the game. And even though I'm making all these comparisons to Mario Kart, I'm not patronizing this game whatsoever. I mean, if it's good, then it's good. Awesome. I am doing pretty well. I guess the AI is, or the II, is really pulling each other away, pulling each other in the pack. You're drifting! So yeah. Uh-oh, something's coming at me. I guess not, I guess that's what the siren is. Guess there's no snaking, unless there's some really intricate strategy or control scheme you can use. And there we go! One first by a very wide margin. I mean, not that surprising considering I'm on the first cup of the easiest difficulty. But if it's anything like Mario Kart, then there is a sense of completion to go through. The music, or having won, guess that's very game-specific. Alright, continue! I can get behind this. That was the controlling is very tight. I'm just really digging how this game controls right now. Sonic says, view your license to track your progress. Sonic, thank you for that advice, just sagely. Staying on the track the whole time. Oh! Was that a mention of credits or something? That is the Billy Hatcher theme, I know that. Because I watched a video of all the superstars in action. Okay. So let's see if I can get the boost down this time. When do you start? Starting to? No. Darn. But Amigo there, Amigo, he's got this down. Oh, man. He is just completely shooting ahead of me. Oh! the worst feeling in a mascot racing game, missing the item boxes. Get back here! Nobody's using the boost pad, so I guess using the boost pad is kind of like if you can't drift very well. Woo! Oh, got somebody. The announcer is just giving his upbeat color commentary all the way through. Very nice. I am in fourth place. No! Billy Hatcher world, why would you do that to me? And it's hard to tell what's off-road and what is the track. Miss it again. And apparently I'm off-road. Arrgh! Oh, you can get hit in mid-air! But it doesn't seem to really hurt you that badly as in Mario Kart. Because remember, in Mario Kart, if you get hit by something, you just fly straight in the air from where you are. Oh, skill shot! She's a gunshot bride! Speaking of that, just wait until you see my... I wonder if I can throw things in front of me. No, I can't. There is no banana shooting. Oh, man. Oh! So you can use the boost from drifting to sort of get yourself back on track. It sort of resets your trajectory. What? Oh, we had a shield or something. Darn. You know that part in the movie when the characters are driving, can they shoot things behind me? Yes, I can! Oh! I, perdona me, amigo! No, wait, that's amigo! I is the monkey ball. Monkey. Bam! As I was saying, you know that part in the movie where they're driving along, and the guy who's driving, they're talking about something? Huh. I guess the victory thing depends on the stage you're in. Anyway, I'm getting off track. The part of the movie where they're driving, and they're talking about something related to the plot, and the person in the front seat just takes these long glances at the person in the passenger seat. And you're thinking, look at the road! Look at the road! There's no way you have a straightaway that comfortable. So, I want to try that, but I want to win the game as well. I like winning. There's sure a lot of creatures around Kyurian Mansion. Perhaps Zobio and Zobico can something. Kyurian Mansion is... Isn't that from, House of the Dead? Is that the Sega? I'm getting my Sega Man. Okay, so, okay, I do not know how to do a beginning boost, because clearly one exists. Do this! Bros! Whoa! There was a fork in the road. And I got a missile. Let's see if I can pull ahead. Well, was there an upside down track at the same time? Dude, this is just... I don't know, man. I'm gonna pull ahead of you, Shadow. Shadow is on a... Shadow's on his bike. The one from the cover of Shadow the Hedgehog. No tails, get back, bro! Shadow is a stiff competitor. I recognize this music. It's the casino stage from Sonic Heroes. I actually really like that level. At least the presentation and the music and everything. Man, I don't know how I'm supposed to turn that corner any better. Unless certain paths are more efficient than others. So, let's see what happens when we go... Oh, the fork doesn't even matter. What does the star thing do? Let's see if I can get that in front of Tails. No! Did Shadow shoot something to block it off or something? Urgh! I would get you a faker! Just like that. Oh! Skillful dodging, even though I didn't even know it was coming. That's how you know you're Sonic tier. I guess you have to, like, boost several times in order to... Oh! You have to boost several times in order to get yourself well off and... just bashing into the wall does not help me out. So the boosting helps you out by sort of redirecting where your direction is. for lack of any actual, particular way to put it, you turn better when you drift repeatedly. That's what I'm noticing, I think. No! Anybody? Yes! Cardiotomy and me go once again. I still don't know if I'm taking optimized paths, but I do know for sure that bumping into walls does not help me cut my time down. Oh no, he's catching up to me. These springs, what are they? Oh! The springs help me round the corner. Good guy springs. Yes. Come on, don't hit me. Oh man. I don't know if I'm having all these close calls because I'm just so green at the game. Okay, Sonic has taken that loop-de-loop there. I want to know how to do that. Maybe I'll figure it out and show you all another time. Though I'm pretty sure that's part of the optimized path, so you can see any old speedrun on the internet. So a Samba de Amigo themed track. Very, very nice. Music purchased in the Sega shop will become selectable in-game! Oh, so you can put different tracks. You can use different tracks while you're racing on tracks. Now I should be looking at the screen because this is all new to me. Yeah! Shake it, Puppet Elvis. At least I think that's a okay. That is just freaky. I'm sorry. Sunshine Tour. My name's Sonic! I think that's what he says. Those suns up there, what is their deal? No! Okay, maybe it has something to do with starting to accelerate as soon as the race starts. Because I noticed there's a spark coming out. Dang, Shadow just pulled all the way ahead. Should I have drifted on that? Aw, oh, man, Shadow got a shield. That seems kind of unfair for a person in the first place. I guess that's sort of like dangling the bananas. Point blank. And my computer is not liking this track at all. I mean, obviously it's running better than those computers out there, but for what my computer cost, this isn't quite what I was expecting from any game, really. I strikes out. I don't know what that meant. Yes! Drifting! I so have the grip on drifting. See, more traffic cones! Yes! Boy, Amigo has sort of been my rival all throughout this time. Remember the old days of Super Mario Kart, when every character had a designated rival? At least that's what I remember. Like, every time I played as Koopa Troopa in Super Mario Kart, Luigi would be my rival. He would always be second place. Those are just interesting days. Come on, hit somebody, aw. Oh, wow. Amigo has just been taken all the way down. Now Amy is really giving me a run for money here. Dang. No! Oh, shit. Was that an indicator of what she has? Because I saw there was a red missile overhead. Does that mean that she's packing a red missile? I don't know. And there's the I head in the... No. First off, I'm confusing I for Amigo repeatedly. Second, that looked like to be a token female Samba de Amigo person. And why do I see Eggman on the bottom of the screen? Is that because he has something? 3, 2, 1. You've completed the Super Hang-On Challenge. You've completed the Now There Are No Limits Challenge. You've completed the Welcome to the Next Level Challenge. Are those simply in-game challenges, or are those actual achievements? Oh, one of my man vs. machine buddies is playing Gary's mod. Power to you. That was race number 4, so I have earned 10,204 Sega miles. I guess those are used in the shop or something. Some weapons can be objects, can be used as weapons or power-ups. And here is the podium screen. Oh, I am liking this music. There's Amigo. There is Shadow. The Hedgehog. And there's the fastest thing that I have. Congratulations! I have won the Golden Chow. I think there actually is a Golden Chow in the adventure games. You've unlocked the Graffiti Cup. If anybody can tell me what's so significant about graffiti in Sega lore, please tell me. Sonic says the Mega Horn will blast away any racers who are getting too close for comfort. Oh, so kind of like a melee weapon-ish sort of thing. And, yeah, I think, just winning the Chow Cup is good enough for now. I am coming away with an overall great impression of this game. So far, it's... I can't really say anything really specific about it. By now, you can't not compare this game to, Mario Kart. And as far as being a Mario Kart clone goes, it's doing pretty well for itself, so I'm just going to cut it off here for Let's Try Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing. If you would like to see more of this game, or just more of Let's Try in general, first impressions, all that good stuff, and see if I can try more Facecam stuff, if my presence really was that much to impress you. Because I'm looking down at the recording here, and as of when I'm looking at it, there are 38,000 dropped frames on this recording. So I have no idea how this is going to look. But I'm going to post it up anyway, and it's probably not going to be that great. But fortunately for you, you have all of this gameplay to look at. So, if the idea of Facecam really sticks with us, and you'd like to see me pursue it more, then tell me, and I can see what I can do about increasing the hardware quality, and give you the Facecam content that you, the viewers, truly deserve. 3D! Okay. I will come back at you with more Let's Try and or Facecam when I have the free time, and when I pick another game to offload from my backlog. Until then, game out. Record. Done.